If the most exotic place you've been in months is the international foods aisle at the grocery, it could be time for a trip to Belize.